What's up, what's good? It's your girl Michaela Janae here, back with another video. And in today's video, as you can see from the title, I'm coming at you guys with a major beauty supply store haul. I actually already recorded a part one of this video, but you're not going to see it until later. So just know I have been shopping a lot, but recently I went to the beauty supply store and me and my mother spent like $100+, but I just rounded it to like 150. So I'm gonna be showing you guys everything we got. Some of it's for her hair salon, some of it's for in the house, some of it's just for me, but we got a lot of stuff. So let me just show you what all we're working with here. Oh, pause. If you're new to this channel, hey, what's up, what's good? It's Michaela Janae, of course. If you like videos like this, I have a lot of hair content on my channel. I do spiritual videos, I do art, fashion, nails, all that stuff. So subscribe, stay tuned, all that. So right here I have foam rollers. These rollers are a 10 count and they're 1 inch. These rollers are good because despite how my hair looks right now, I have short hair, so I've been needing to like set my hair at night, and these rollers come in clutch, and those were like $1. We also got some chi silk infusion. Is that what you call it? No, but it's like silk infusion. It's the chi infra treatment, thermal protective treatment. You put this on before you blow dry and flat iron, and it gives you a good silk press. So if you guys are not messing with this, you guys should definitely go out and get this. I think this product was like 12 to 15, I don't know. But I got this from my beauty supply store, even though this is a professional brand. So I got this. I also picked myself up some Style Factor Edge Control. I am not sponsored by them, and I absolutely love them, so that's how you know it's real. I have been using Style Factor Edge Control since 2017, when it wasn't even in every store yet. Right here, I got the scent Cucumber Lime. It smells so good. These things make me want to eat them. Like, they smell so good, you guys. Like, my mama doesn't like all of the scents, but I love every single scent. It's just so good smelling, and they don't leave my hair flaky. They don't leave any white spots on it, and it leaves my edges good and slicked. Okay, I'm the type of person where my edges take a lot to hold it down. Any type of gel or looser hold product does not keep my edges intact like I need them to. It always makes it curl up. So this edge control is the best. So I need to re-up on that. This was about $7. This is actually pretty expensive for some edge control, but nothing else works like it, so I had to do what I had to do. The next product I got was actually from Sally's, and I got all this in the same day. I was doing like a Mother's Day shopping spree. Some stuff I brought for her, some stuff we brought together. So this is actually a new brand at Sally's. This is the Earth Supply Texture Hair Care Leave-In Conditioner. Now, if you guys are here for my hair content, you guys know I have been looking for a new leave-in conditioner, which I do have a video coming out about hair products and what hair products you guys should be using on your hair. So stay tuned for that. I had never found a leave-in conditioner, except for it's a 10, that speaks to my soul and really works good for my hair. So I'm so excited to try this. This stuff actually smells like my edge control. So that's really good. As you can see, it's white and creamy. If you guys do your hair, you know that a lot of leave-ins are liquidy and watery. And of course, those might work, but I want a leave-in that actually locks in my moisture, and I could tell that it's working. So I am so excited to use this. It's moisture and repair, and it's 20% shea butter. So if you guys would like me to review this, I definitely will. I'm probably gonna review it anyway, but I'm so happy to get this. This was also like $7, and I have a Sally's card. Another thing I got from the beauty supply store was some hair glue. I use hair glue to put on my eyelashes, so I needed some more of that. I was just totally out. That was $1. I also got some Shine and Jam from the hair store. This is what I use to do braids on people. This is what I used to do braids on myself, and I always get the strong hold. Oh, it's so cute. It's like a little design in there, but this stuff works good. I don't use it as an edge control. I literally just use it when I am braiding my hair to put on the parts and make sure everything is all good. Also got some hair products from Sam's that same day. I got this moisturizing conditioner and moisturizing shampoo Both of them are color safe. As you guys know, I'm relaxed, but I have color treated hair and so does my mom. So we picked these up for $5 a piece at Sam's Club. So I was so excited about that. The brand is Members Mark. And as you could tell, like, they're so big. So I'm so excited to try this out. I will be reviewing that for you guys too. So basically, some of the stuff I'm restocking up on, but most of it is brand new products that I've never used before. So that's super lit. I'm really giving you guys like African safari vibes and I love it. I went to like two beauty supply stores looking for pack hair because I have a video coming out and it's my first time using pack hair in a hairstyle, in a protective style, and I absolutely love it. You guys know I am traditionally a more braiding hair type of girl, but now that I'm older, I think I can handle some tracks. So as you can see, I got this hair and it is kind of red. Well, it's mostly red. It's definitely mostly red. But you guys know that me and my mom, we tend to navigate towards red hair. Not as of late, because right now my hair is purple. But I'm trying to remove that color. If you guys are interested in how I remove my hair color, let me know. But I think this is like a wig making kit, but we got this for $10. Well, it's $20, but me and her went half. Because there's so many bundles in here and a closure. So literally, I could make a wig if I wanted to, but I don't want to. I don't think I even have time for that. I just want to use this to do different styles. So stay tuned for the extended ponytail. Stay tuned for the buns, all that stuff. So I picked that up, $10. I got some of my favorite stuff ever. I got my Cream of Nature Argan Oil Intensive Conditioning Treatment. This is my favorite conditioner. This is what we use in the salon. This is what I've been using on my hair for many years, and it just leaves my hair so soft. I use this to condition, I use this to deep condition, all that stuff. And if you're not using this, I don't know what you're doing, but this is the best hair product and the best shampoo and conditioner brand that I've ever used personally. One thing that was actually a good amount of the money spent were these disposable face masks. Out here, our beauty supply stores are coming in clutch. They have all the PPE we need. So you guys know that my mom owns a hair salon, so she picked up some face masks. It counts because we got it from beauty supply store, so I want to show it to you guys. It's like 50 face masks in here. So that's what we got. We also got some ORS hair mayonnaise protein. Okay, so you can use mayonnaise as a protein, but sometimes that stank. So this is really good too. We used to use the Afrogy two-step, but that really stinks. So this is a happy medium. We use this about, I'd say, once a month as a good protein to restore our hair's health. I like doing that. And we got the Nairobi Rapid Shine Foaming Lotion. We've been wanting to try something other than Lada Body for a while now. So I wanted to try this. I've seen some people use this to mold their short hair, and I think it works pretty well. This was actually pretty pricey. Lada Body works good. It works good, but we just want to try something different. And that was way more expensive than Lada Body. So like I said, me and mom's hair is always red, so she just got some crimson. I like more of a brighter red, but she likes more of a burgundy. So this is the Adore color. Adore color is the only color I use, so that's why we picked that up. I also got some Cream of Nature hydrating curling cream. This is a moisturizer and it's a little bit more of a watery moisturizer. It smells really good though, and I would use this for twist outs, braid outs, all type of things like that. I actually have brought another moisturizer, but you guys are going to see that in my second beauty supply store haul that's going to come out. It's actually by a different brand. So from Sally's, we also got these Proclaim Natural 7 oils. This one has olive oil in it, and this is just the regular kind. So this one is new to us. We've actually never used this one before, but this one I've been using for years. It keeps my scalp hydrated. I put it on while my hair is wet, actually, to really lock in my scalp's moisture right after I shampoo. So whenever I say a oil, this is what I'm talking about. So this has natural botanical oils and herbs for hair, scalp, bath, massage, manicure, and hot oil treatment. So this can be used all over your body, and so can this one. So that's super neat. I didn't even know that. So you can put this in the tub with you to moisturize your skin and get you looking and feeling right. I'm super excited to try those out, but only the green one. The yellow one I use all the time. I've been using that basically my whole life. Okay, and last but not least, your girl got some Silk Elements Coconut heat protection spray. This is my favorite heat protectant. I've tried other things, but this one works the best. It works the best on ethnic hair. It keeps the hair moisturized and it doesn't fry it or make it all dry. So that is definitely my favorite heat protectant. I think that's everything I got. It was kind of a lot. I went through it pretty fast. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I do have another one on the way, but like I said, your girl is having some computer issues. So once I figure out what I'm gonna do about that, then you guys will be seeing a lot more hair content because I have a lot of it recorded. But I hope you all had a wonderful Mother's Day. I'm recording this the day before Mother's Day. So whenever this comes out, tell y'all mamas I said hey, happy Mother's Day. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, once again, subscribe. Holla at me in the comments about what you've been getting from your beauty supply store. Have you even been going to the beauty supply store during quarantine? The reason why I have so much stuff is because I haven't even been going. I have not been leaving my house, but your girl was literally out of every hair product you can think of, so I needed to restock, okay? So I think that's all for today. I'll see you guys in my next video.